Hello, I am Dr. Devananda, head of the Department of Cardiothoracic Surgery at Manipal Hospitals. I have been practicing cardiac surgery for the last 18 years. Mitral valve prolapse is one subset of causative factor for mitral valve regurgitation or mitral valve leak. This is a disease which affects almost 1.5 to 2% of normal population. And what causes it? Yes, this is a kind of tissue weakness which comes inherently from birth, in particularly the mitral valve. The substrate, so-called the matrix, which makes up the mitral valve tissue is weak. So over a period of time, these kinds of valves can start gradually leaking, which can progress. Or sometimes these weak valves, under extreme sudden pressures, like somebody does a bungee jump, can tear the cardiac tendon which holds these mitral leaflets to the muscle, can break and causing sudden acute leakage of the mitral valve.